In this video, Tesla Semi demonstrates superior performance on steep grades, generating excitement for electric trucking. Twitter blogger Zanegler captures Tesla Semi's impressive climb on Donner Pass in Sierra Nevada. Take a look, friends. Welcome back, everyone. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please take a moment and subscribe to our channel and give us thumbs up if you like this video. So in a recent video shared by Twitter blogger Zanegler, the Tesla Semi showcased its remarkable capabilities by overtaking diesel semi-trucks on a challenging ascent of Donner Pass in Sierra Nevada. Zanegler, known for regularly posting fresh videos of Tesla Semi sightings, provided an intriguing glimpse into the power and efficiency of these electric trucks from Tesla. Zanegler had been contemplating the best way to safely capture a video comparing the Tesla Semi with diesel semis navigating a steep grade, and here we go. With an average grade of 3% ascending the Donner Pass, this footage exhibits the Tesla Semi's performance during its daily operations, hauling fully loaded cargo and investigating potential issues on various routes before commencing volume delivery to Tesla Semi buyers. Friends, electric vehicles, including the Tesla Semi, possess exceptional torque power, which is almost instantaneous. Those of you who have Tesla or electric vehicles, you know what I'm talking about. This video clearly demonstrates the Tesla Semi's effortless overtaking of multiple diesel trucks on an uphill climb. The purpose of these Tesla semis is not solely limited to testing. They are also employed to transport goods between the Tesla Gigafactory in Nevada, the Fremont factory in California, and Lathrop, as confirmed by Zanegler based on reference from Tesla. One of the most notable advantages of the Tesla Semi becomes apparent during downhill descent. I mean, imagine when these semi trucks descend downhill. While traditional diesel trucks rely on engine brakes, the Tesla Semi can maintain a steady speed while simultaneously regenerating energy, making it an environmentally friendly option. This feature saves time and money, as the Tesla Semi's regenerative braking significantly reduces wear and tear on brakes, transmission, and engine components. Additionally, the quiet operation of the Tesla Semi stands in stark contrast to the noise generated by diesel trucks' engine brakes. However, not everyone was quick to embrace Zanegler's claims in this tweet and video. A Twitter user questioned whether the Tesla Semi captured in the video was truly quote-unquote fully loaded, arguing that Zanegler lacked factual information regarding the weight and or density of the cargo. In response, Zanegler asserted that the trailer is indeed loaded for every trip on this specific run. To address potential skepticism, Zanegler mentioned a forthcoming video that showcases a Tesla Semi hauling concrete dividers on a flatbed, suggesting that critics might question the authenticity of the cargo either. So please subscribe to this channel, friends, if you want to see that video, because as soon as Zanegler has that video up and running, I will have a commentary on that in our Torque News YouTube channel. And give us thumbs up if you like this video. Besides the impressive performance and efficiency of Tesla Semi in this video, there is another promising aspect associated with electric semi trucks in general: the potential elimination of traffic congestion caused by traditional diesel trucks on highways. As electric semis gain traction, the roads will become free from traffic jams, resulting in smoother travel for all motorists. Additionally, the absence of noisy engine sounds and the elimination of pollution make electric semi trucks as a more environmentally friendly choice for the future. Friends, the Tesla Semi's ascent up Donner Pass, what do we see here? It offers a compelling glimpse into the potential of electric trucking, with numerous advantages over their diesel counterparts. And imagine how Tesla will benefit from that. As the demand for electric semis grows, it is expected that these eco-friendly electric trucks will flood the streets of North America in the coming years, revolutionizing the transportation industry and paving the way for a greener future. Let me know your thoughts, friends. What do you think? Let's continue the discussion in the comment section below. This is Armen Harayan. Please subscribe to our channel. It's so beautiful to already see Tesla Semi delivering Tesla cars to unidentified service centers. Welcome back, everyone. This is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com with an exciting news. Twitter Tesla blogger Tesla Cars Only today tweeted a video which shows an unidentified Tesla Semi truck delivering Tesla cars to Tesla centers. We have been waiting for this moment for a long time until we have enough Tesla Semis, or at least enough to deliver its own, so for Tesla to deliver its own vehicles to service centers instead of using diesel trucks. In other words, Tesla is already using its Tesla Semi trucks to deliver Tesla Model 3, Model Y and other vehicles to its service centers, plainly to say, to its dealerships for some people. But although, remember, Tesla doesn't have dealerships, they are called service centers. It's so beautiful to see this Tesla Semi truck delivering Tesla vehicles. So when I see this short video of a Tesla semi-electric truck delivering Tesla Model 3 and Model Y vehicles to its service centers, I'm thinking Tesla is building the machine that makes the machine and the machine that delivers the machine. I think Tesla Semi is going to disrupt the entire trucking industry. What I meant by that is that Tesla is making the machine to build the machines. In other words, Tesla is making the Gigafactories, so they build Tesla cars. And now Tesla is making a car that delivers other cars, that machine that delivers other machines to its service centers. Now, seeing this, I'm thinking further. When do you think when completed Tesla cars autonomy drive off the assembly line into a trailer with a Tesla Semi autonomously driving them to a destination and the cars autonomously driving off and drive to a customer driveway without a single human in the loop? Now, if Tesla can do so many things autonomously, will Tesla anymore need a driver, a customer, a car buyer to buy its cars? Or you will just rent a car and it will be like a very cheap taxi? I don't know. Let me know. What do you think the future of driving is in the next 50 years? Now, remember, Tesla is a vertically integrated company that controls the entire production process, from vehicle design to parts manufacturing to vehicle assembly to vehicle sales and distribution. This gives Tesla a great deal of control over the quality and cost of producing its products, its cars. I think Tesla is quickly becoming America's sweetheart, especially the Tesla Semi is going to contribute greatly to that once Tesla starts building more than 10,000 or 50,000 Semi trucks per year. Next year and the following, Tesla plans to build 50,000 Semi trucks, or at least that's what Tesla says. Do you think they can make it by next, at the end of next year? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, friends. This is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com. God bless you, everyone. Visit us on TorqueNews.com. And if you like this report, give us thumbs up and let's move on to our next story.